In Australia this morning, the monumental flooding continues, and the search is on for those swept away by rushing water. A giant wall of water described as an inland tsunami ripped through a valley in northeast Australia yesterday after 2 weeks of severe flooding. That freak storm dropped 6 inches of water in half an hour. At least 10 people were killed, and 78 are still missing.